the love for the underdog. Many treat me like the one to fuck. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the loudest under God. So don't make me get the gun above. Catch a charge and run the Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in the joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color card, little so broad. I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like double dog. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life.
I was brought up by them block boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a knot boys. Them rock boys and them block boys. Around here like a shot ball. Brought up by them block boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night make a knot boys. Them rock boys and them block boys.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian Nightmare, Kamaru Usman, and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Thompson is 5 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are close. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds.
There you go, quick one, you ready? Are you ready?
Well, this building has hosted some of the biggest fights in boxing history, and now MMA making its presence felt. We are underway and ready for live action here at Madison Square Garden in the heart of New York City. Just missed on the overhand left. Ooh, blocked the shot.
Welcome to the jungle.
Just missed with the left there. Slips.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Nice punch there by Usman. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Nice punch by Thompson.
That one hurt. You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Thompson gets stung by that leg kick.
He got tagged there. Inside leg kick lands.
Oh! Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, he blocked that offense.
Good 1-2.
Yeah, he was a little wobbly on his feet.
He got hurt bad.
Oh, he is up, but man, is he. Whoa!
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
He goes in and secures the takedown. Wonderboy gets up and decides to take this fight back to the feet, despite having a dominant position on the ground. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. Usman's cut on his cheek is nasty, leaky, leaky. That thing is leaking bad now. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Thompson gets hit with that hook. He's got to be careful here.
Good combination.
Tags him with the left, Joe. Just misses there with the left.
Nice shot. Yeah, these are, what did you say about the other punches?
Wow!
Oh, he's going for it.
Oh!
He got it!
Oh! torn. We'll see if his corner can keep him in the fight. Just 60 seconds with which to recover here before the next round.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And let's see that again from another angle.
Here we go, second round. You ready?
All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Body kick now by Wonderboy.
He's hurt him!
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Whoa!
This could be it.
And an outside leg kick.
He tagged him again. He's hurt.
Usman gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into
that. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Can he hang on? Oh, he's stunned again.
Thompson gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused. Leg kick checked effectively there by Usman.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here.
Less than 2 minutes now to go in round two.
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him right here.
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's check it out from a different angle. Watch this again here. I mean, just stiff.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop of this contest at 3 minutes.